Chapter 5.4, Problem Number 23. Suppose that two cards are randomly selected from a standard 52 card deck. What is the probability that the first card is a king and that the second card is a king if the sampling is done without replacement? So first we take our information. We have P, 4 over 52 times 3 over 51, which will equal 12 over 2,652. We simplify that, 2 over 442, and then we simplify it once again, which is 1 over 221. And we turn it into a decimal, and it will equal to 0.005. The probability that the first card is a king and the second card is also a king is 0.005. Number B, what is the probability that the first card is a king and the second card is a king if the sampling is done with replacement? So we take 4 over 52 times 4 over 52. Since this time we can replace, that will give us 16 over 274. We reduce that, 4 over 676. We reduce that once again, which is 2 over 338, and we reduce it again, which is 1 over 69, which will equal 0.0066. The probability that the first card is a king and the second is also a king with replacement is 0.006.